Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. I'm your host, DesertFox. Today we are in episode 22 of the Transport Fever 2, Rust Belt version 2. See, a lot of twos. It's also been about a week and a half. Shortly after I recorded the last couple episodes, I had a bit of a hoarse voice, so I tried to record like three or four different times in the past week, and I just did not have a voice. And then I woke up this morning, and voice was back under full power, and here I am. So please consider smashing that like button, destroying that subscribe, and obliterating that bell icon for me. So we're back under regular scheduling. Today, I did promise you guys we would take a couple of rides, full-length rides, across the layout. So now I just got to kind of figure out where we want to start and where we're going to finish. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to pick a couple of trains, if I can find where one is at. Actually, this might be a good one, depending on which one it is. Okay, that's that. There's this one, which is the double-ended big boy. All right. Yeah, so this one, you're just going to see me bounce around the map a couple of times. We're going to do a couple of rides, a couple of passenger rides, a couple of freight rides. And that's the whole episode. It's special for you. So no editing, no anything crazy or special like that for you. So I'm going to turn the mic off, and you guys enjoy, and I'll see you at the end of the video.
And I'm back. Yes, the captain's back. I hope you guys have enjoyed riding around today. So I was just looking at the time it takes, because I was actually curious. I had never actually done this myself in any of my series. One second. I had to do that. That's one of the bridges I always want to take a good photo of. But no, so it takes about 26 minutes to get from where the sand silver hauler drops off its cargo all the way over there in the Great Plains to all the way over here. From Minnesota down to Chicago and Gary, all the way in Indiana and Chicago and Illinois, all the way over here to Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, bypassing the rest of Ohio, the express passenger tracks, all of that. So we actually seen a lot as we're rolling in here. But yeah, no, I was, so it takes about 25 minutes to get to here. 26, 27 minutes. Something like that. Ooh, and we got the Metroliner, so, which means the East Coast, Northeast Corridor can now actually, the project I wanted to do can eventually be started. But yeah, I think I'm going to do this, call this an episode. I'm very happy with what we did today. Please, if you haven't, consider smashing that subscribe, that like, and commenting down below. Also, destroy that bell icon so you know when you get these videos. I do the Transport Fever on Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday. I also do a City Skylines 2 video or a second series, usually on Wednesdays on this channel. And then I also stream on Twitch various games, a lot of LEGO Fortnite, a lot of Overwatch 2, a lot of this stuff, and then a lot of the multiplayer grand strategy like Stellaris, Hoi4, War Thunder, other various name things. But until next time, guys, please be safe, take care of yourself, happy holidays, and I'll see you in the next one.